పాప వినాశక్తం నిత్యానందాయ స్వాగతం ఆనందానుభవాస్వాదం సర్వ రోగ నివారకం వందే పాప వినాశక్తం.
I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis. The satsang subject, complete the complication of conflicts. Let authenticity and commitment to the other's life, enriching other's life. Commitment to enriching other's life. Let this be our priority. Only people who authentically commit to enrich others' life, let them be filled by the energy and the kundalini and all the good things. Please withdraw everything from others. Because these people who are not committing to enrich others, given so much of energy and kundalini awakening, go around and harm the world and harm others, for which finally I should be responsible. The importance of enriching others' life. In Vedanta we were always taught, you become enlightened, don't bother about reaching out to others. Yes, that is true. But the energy which I am giving, it's not that you are becoming, you are using the whole thing to get enlightened. Naturally, you are living in society, you are interacting with others. Then what you do? With that sharp logic and intelligence and the energy, yogic practices are dangerous till you are established in the understanding authentically and commit to enrich others' life. I tell you, after every day of satsang and kundalini awakening, if you don't reach out to some people and enrich their life with the spiritual ideas, contribution, the awakened kundalini, that snake will stay in you and bite others. If you don't contribute, please understand, automatically you will use that energy to boss around the people around you, even with your wrong logic. Even though you know what you are doing is wrong, what is there? Then he does so many things. Life is like this only. Life is only a power game. No. Life is compassion game, not power game. Might is right is not the right logic. Right only will be might forever is the right logic. Understand? Might is right is a temporary logic. Right only will be the might is the eternal logic. Whenever you operate from the idea might is right, understand, you are getting into the pattern which is going to destroy you, because that logic is a temporary logic. Right will be might forever is the eternal logic. With that, you will be alive forever. First, I wanted every one of you to authentically understand life is happening outside and commit to enrich others. Life is for enriching human beings.
Inner awakening, stunning health recoveries, 100% cure for depression, insomnia, asthma, fatigue, chronic pain, insecurity, panic attacks, and other major disorders. Awaken the Kundalini Shakti, the dormant energy within. What would you do if you had 1300% more energy? Disease-free mind and body is your first wealth. Claim it at Inner Awakening. Inner Awakening, a 21-day meditation retreat with rare living incarnation. Paramahamsa Nityananda, March 13th to April 2nd, 2013. Nityananda Dhyanapita, Nityananda Nagar, Biridi, Bengaluru, Karnataka. Contact 0974220331. Email ia@nityananda.org.
Hello, I am Rohan Hari. I'm 17 years old from Houston, Texas. My parents are both strong devotees, and they decided to send me for this IA course. And I've had a great experience here in the IA course. I really feel, you know, inner transformation, and I can feel my connection with Swamiji growing. During energy darshans, it's a whole another experience. You can really feel his energy coming, and you can just feel his breathing space. You know, when you get in there, you can feel how much you change during that time. Yeah, all the different meditations are all very different. They all target different areas, and you can feel the Kundalini in which each one of them differently targets. You know, we did the N Health, and after that, I feel much healthier. Earlier, I was having fever and I was having cold, and I was feeling very not well. But you know, after we did the N Health, I feel a lot better. And he gave darshan, and he's also doing these Akashic readings. And those are on a whole another level. He can just see and tell anything which you ask. So that's pretty amazing. Yeah. I only became self healer. I didn't take the healing others. But after we did the self healing, after he initiated, we went and did our own meditation, and I really strongly felt his energy coming through me, and you're supposed to envision him laughing. You know, seeing his laughing face. And I could really just see it vibrating all throughout me, and even I started laughing, just for no reason at all. I just laughed with his energy. It was really nice. I'm still a student. I'm only in high school, so I'm really glad that I can learn all these teachings and truths now, so I can apply them all throughout my life rather than a lot of these older men. I really recommend I feel it's more for younger people, because you know, you can implement it throughout your life. And I see all these things he talks about, they're all relevant to everything I do, whether, you know, anything, and whether you're a 70-year-old man or just a boy like me, it's relevant to everyone and greatly helpful for everyone. If anyone's having any doubts, you shouldn't have any doubts at all. You should just come. It's a great program. If you feel that there's some obstacles, don't worry about that, because Swamiji takes care of all the obstacles. Even I felt I wouldn't be able to attend because of school, of my schooling. But then he decided to give the course in the summer, and here in this great place of, you know, I felt a little scared to go to the ashram and live in the ashram. But now he offered in this great resort, so he'll take care of everything. You just need to come.
Shiva Endare Mangalatva.
Namah Shivaya, Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.
ಮಾರ್ಚ್ 10ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು 2013 ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಧ್ಯಾನ ಪೀಠದಲ್ಲಿ ಜೀವಂತ ಅವತಾರ ಪುರುಷರಾದ ಪರಮಹಂಸ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದರ ಶಕ್ತಿಯುತವಾದ ಸಾನ್ನಿಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿವರಾತ್ರಿಯ ಸಂಭ್ರಮದಾಚರಣೆ, ಪರಮಹಂಸರಿಂದ ವಿಶೇಷವಾದ ಸತ್ಸಂಗ, ಶಿವಕುಂಡಲಿನಿ ಧ್ಯಾನ, ಕಲ್ಪತರು ದರ್ಶನ, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ. ನಿಮ್ಮೊಳಗಿರುವ ಶಿವ ಪ್ರಜ್ಞೆಯನ್ನು ಅನುಭವಿಸಲು ಬನ್ನಿ. ಸ್ಥಳ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಧ್ಯಾನಪೀಠ, ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ನಗರ, ಬಿಡದಿ, ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು. ಸಂಪರ್ಕಿಸಿ 7760980637 ಹಾಗೂ 9611215123.
ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬೈ ಎನ್ರಿಚಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಎನ್ರಿಚ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ಸ್. Authenticity happens in you when you bring authenticity to others. Only when you authentically understand this, I wanted the Kundalini awakening, or any energy, kriya, all this to be given to you. Before that, if you get anything, without authenticity, when you start using it, you harm too many people. So understand, either you enrich or you boss over, harm them. If you have not learnt the method, process of enriching, you harm people. Your very presence is so heavy. Your logic is so sharp. Your words are so powerful. You play game with all that. In your office, in your house, in your relationships, in everything. Now especially I am making you guys free from the basic needs with which society was controlling you. See, food pattern, all of you look back your life. Whenever you don't want something to do, you don't want that to be, you don't want to do that, but society wants you to do, what is the first way the society binds you? What will you do for food? If you don't want to go for this job, you don't want to study this subject, what will you do for your food? Food is the first rope with which society binds you. Once you bend for that, then comes second, clothes, house, relationships, friends. All the other ropes with which you are bound is secondary. Food is the first chain with which you are bound. Am I right? Look back. So all of you, now when I liberate you from this food pattern, first thing you will take revenge on society. No, really. Whenever you are liberated from patterns, the liberation should come out as the feeling of let me make more people niraharis. If not, it will turn as anger towards society. You fellows are exploiting me, suppressing me with this one pattern, with this one fear. Now I will show you guys who I am. Actually, that was the first feeling I had. The will, individual will, withered away. Then the whole thing turned in as a compassion towards the humanity. Please understand. As long as you reach out to others to enrich others and go on enriching others, these powers, experiences will be with you. When you stop, the powers should be taken away from you, because otherwise you will harm others. And only by contributing to others' life, by enriching others' life, you complete the complications of conflicts. Otherwise, you go on complicate the conflicts. The essence is contributing to others' life is the only way to complete the complications of conflicts. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bangalore, 562-109. Contact 0974-22-033-11. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.